We're joined once again by Jeff Hickman. He is the creator of our Spotlight blog on Sound Off South this week, Life Song Church. Jeff, welcome back.
Thanks.
All right, last hour, we were talking about you're a pastor and your blog is designed to help the members of your church and anybody who's interested in checking out a church. Mm-hmm. What are some of the topics that you write about on your blog?
You know, like this past week, I usually try to connect a lot of my blogs to the things I'm preaching about. This week I talked about transparency, just, you know, being open and honest, taking our mask off, you know, and just really being who we are and understand that God knows who we are, and he just wants for us to love him and just to know that our relationship with God, that no matter what, he accepts us for who we are.
When you write about the different things that you're preaching on, do your members give you feedback in terms of saying this is really helpful to kind of get us from weekend to weekend?
Well, sure. I mean, I think that every blog maybe touches a person differently. There are some people, they really connect with the blog about transparency, or some, they may be going through a difficult time, so they'll connect with a blog about going through struggles. And so I think that it kind of touches people in different ways.
Is there anything that you won't write about on your blog? Any topics that are off limits?
No, I think that the filter that I try to use really is I have four daughters at home. And so I would never want to write anything on my blog that they weren't able to read, you know. And that's kind of where I judge what to write about and what not to. So,
as a pastor, you deal with a lot of different things. Are there any topics that are particularly hard to write about, or you maybe, I don't want to say uncomfortable, but just hard to, because you deal with a lot of life issues with the
sure.
people that you work with.
No, you know, because that's the whole point, is that we deal with real life issues, and, you know, it's not trying to skirt around the issues. I mean, that's really one of the things that Life Song Church is all about. I think that, you know, when we really take our mask off to be who we are, you know, that it really allows for us to grow and have freedom and to understand that we can deal with these issues in a relationship with Christ.
The one thing I wanted to ask you about, on your blog a few days back, you wrote about your church sign, and we have some pictures of your church sign, and we do want to pop those up. Tell me what your church sign says out in front of the church there. We see a picture of it now.
Well, first thing it says is, this is a spiritual hospital. There's no one perfect here. You know, and then it goes through and just talks about maybe some of the things that we think about as being, you know, hard or difficult sins in people's life, people who are addicts, people who are prostitutes. But the whole message of Life Song Church is unconditional love. We realize that as people, we can't change anyone, but it's the power of Christ that changes people. And so if we love them and accept them for who they are and let God do that in their life, that's really why we're there. That's what Life Song Church is.
Well, I appreciate you coming on. Again, we said earlier, Sunday is a busy day for a pastor, so we do appreciate you being here this morning, and enjoy your blog. I hope other people will check it out. If you would like to check out Jeff's blog, remember, it is the Spotlight Blog of the Week on the News 4 sponsored site, soundoffsouth.com. You can look for the Spotlight box in the center of the page. While you're there, check out the links to other blogs from the Upstate and the Carolinas. Remember, there's topics for everybody.